It's the Fallen Sanctum here, and today I'm joined with Johannes.
Yo, what's up?
And Emmanuel.
Hey, guys.
So these two participated in a Burning Shadows pre-release. They had a lot more cards from the set, but I just wanted to show off the actual cool cards that we got. So these are two of the four, or...?
Yeah, two of the four promos.
Yeah, two of the four promos. There's a Beware, and there's a Zygarde. And then for the GXs that they were lucky enough to pull, we pulled a Marsh Shadow GX, a really good card for Expanded. And Northern GX is probably going to be a contender for Worlds this year, just because it's going to kill my ghost so fast. So anyways, other than that, we got a few packs. Yeah.
Well, Johan got four, and one of our other members performed. He only got one, and I got ten.
Alright, so let's, without further ado, let's hop into it. Let's open the Marshadow pack first.
So Lucas, what are you hoping to pull?
Yeah,
that's true. Uh-oh, where's the last one?
Really?
Ho's amazing, and Salazzle is a dope, so you your description is a dope. Let's see. Good code, bad code, card trick, no trick. So one code down. It was just a regular green. So we got a Caterpie, we got a Porygon, we got a Sock, Oddish, Charmander, we got a Alolan Rattata. No, Meowstic, we got a Fighting Energy, we got an Apiumaria. I'm more hyped about Guzma's just, you know, superior as Team Skull member, so you know, just gonna cover each and every time. And then the card that's probably gonna see a decent bit of play is Super Scoop Up.
Yeah, and Plumeria was actually very vital in a lot of people's matches. I lost because of the Plumeria, but
well, it's got some real, like, actual death signs.
Ooh,
okay, card trick time.
Solrock, Ribombe, Sophocles, Orsi, Mudbree, Lediba, Boohoo, New Lowland Vulpix, Azumarill, Cancer, and Azumarill. I guess. And it's...
Oh, wow! Because Vileplume is used quite a bit in
the Ow.
Because it was a card that you could get. We have two of the not holographic ones.
Yeah.
Which drops not holographic ones.
It's not that strong, but
it's really good if people have GXs.
Well, people like...
Yeah. No, people that have basic Pokemon.
Alright, so another green code, so nothing to expect, but a Cutiefly, a Lidiba, the second version of a Alolan Grimer, we got a Riolu. We have a Meowth, Weakness Policy.
Oh, that's a good card.
No, it's meh.
Well, it's okay.
Field Blower exists.
Yeah, it's okay.
No tool is a good card.
Wow.
Oh, wait.
Dark Energy.
You say that, but everybody plays crazy about it.
Not really. We got a Wiki, a Wobbuffet, and a Seedrill. To the fourth pack, I think. Yeah.
We're about to hit something.
Yeah. At least one good
play. Oh! That's fine. One more to put Necrozma and Wavers.
Yovan's the guy who likes Unpopular.
I'm looking forward to this one.
We got a nice roller. We got Gloom, Mosquito, Fancier, one of the Magikarps. Mudbree, Alolan Rattata, we got Panfor, Porygon Z, Ripe,
Porygon.
Porygon
Z is pretty cool. A lot of people decked out a cousin this card because you have two in your cards.
I didn't know it was a super,
but
that's fucking annoying. You got two cards and you get in the previews.
So nothing to expect on this. A new Stuffle, another Crawler, Norwell, Sandy Gallops, Venipi, Buffalant, Ledian, Fairy Energy, Bombay, Sophocles, and
some other cards. Right, that's right, that's a big card. Yeah. That was the best card to do. Well, if you have two of them and you have gold trunks and box of cloaks and auditions,
sadly, an evergreen code. So we got Meowth, Stuffle, Hand Sage, Grogunk, one of the new Pikachus, Persian.
Ooh, the new Alolan Ninetales.
Alolan Ninetales? Not bad, not bad. Whatever, Persian. Doesn't matter. It's trash. Whirlipi, Yuzma, and. What's this? Tormenting Spray? Is a random card from your opponent's hand. If it's a supporter, it's better. Okay.
Thank you. I'm going to use it for sure. That's
good. Ooh! Perfect. Come on, GX is dying. You want another trap?
Hey, clearly, eat more Johan's weakness policy. We got a Mudbray, Alolan Rattata, we got a Hand 4, we got a Caterpie, Butterfree, and we got a Tapu Fini.
Nice.
Hey,
wait,
I
want to read this.
Yeah, it's what I think it is.
It's exactly.
Yeah, if you want
to. It's exactly what it was.
Yeah, so it goes into the deck. Yeah, exactly. Because I was saying it was like a Sylveon, but it's better than a
Sylveon. Ooh, another one.
Yeah, we're about to get some power.
Alright, so we got Seedra, Lumeria, Super Scoop-Up, Meryl, Ansei, Esper, Pikachu, Noir is bad, Noir, and a full arc of this
is a bomb.
Right there,
no one solves.
You guys put money in the team account, right?
How can you put money
in the team? We can discuss this after the video.
So, Ralts, Lolan Grimer, Steezel, Charmander, Brawler. Ooh, Electivire, Whirlipede, Tormenting Spray, CZ. But not much.
It's another one. Man, I'm getting a decent amount now.
So, Swiper, Whiskey, Wobbuffet, Vulpix, Wimpod, Pokedemaru, Trokum, Nancy, Sing 4, and Galissapod.
We almost have a set. We almost have a set.
Four left after this. So maybe one more hit? So we got Morlul, Sandgast, Venipede, Horsea, Mudbray, Heracross.
We're gonna be Kamsar.
Yes,
Low King, Landing Energy, Potown, which is gonna be useful. There's another Rotom there.
Okay. That's not that bad, actually.
It is top 4 card. Okay, so it's Gilded. But see,
well, I think you can rearrange it, or you can put those cards which you saw under the bottom of the
game. Pretty sure it doesn't say put bottom of the player. Put them back in any order or shuffle them into your deck.
Okay, so you shuffle them back. So it's not that much.
There you go.
Okay.
We got an Alolan Grimer, we got Riolu, Meow. Vulpix, Wimpod, Regi, Evo Shock, when you play this. So when you evolve the Pikachu, it paralyzes. Azumarill, Lightning Energy,
Wish, hold the tongue.
Yeah, it's really good actually. It's like, what's the trainer that lets you energy something?
it's a weaker version.
It's so wrong.
It's like execution.
Well, yeah,
it has to be on the active Pokemon. When the active Pokemon gets killed in the active as a result of combat, then you're able to transfer the energy to more.
Green one.
Eventually.
Meryl, Rhyhorn, Sandygas, Hoot Hoot, Tantula, Seadra, Butterfree, Fighting Energy, Escape Row, Wiki, and Malana.
Come on, last one, be good.
You guys already pulled GXs for the pre-release. Most of the pre-release we did, we didn't get any GXs during the games. But yeah, no, another green card, but hey, at least hitting a full art is already.
Yeah,
Sneasel, so Venipede, Horsey, Cutie Fly, Ledyba, Plumeria, Malamar, Steel Energy, Electric, Rhydon, and Body Building Doubles.
Oh,
first one.
This is a mini pack opening from the pre-release. It wasn't too bad. We actually got some decent pulls, I guess.
It's not bad. Well, the Glissapod was probably the biggest thing out of all.
Yeah. So, to recap, let's get all the shit cards out of the way. Let's get all the codes out of the way. Okay. So the GXs, we had a Tapu Fini, a Gallicipod, and another Gallicipod. Then for the reverse rares, we had the Raichu, the Heracross, the Dusknoir. There was a Butterfree, I think we missed a few. Rhyperior as a super, Vileplume as a super, and Azumarill and Porygon Z as foils.
But these are just normal rares though.
This is a reverse.
Yeah, but it's a regular.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I mean, reverse. So.
Yeah, well, it was the first rares that I put
on. Okay.
So, yeah, still.
Not so, yeah, horrible. I mean,
not bad. For
15 packs. For 15 packs, basically, every 5 packs we got a DX, so it's not too bad in that ratio.
Well, we got, if you look at the how many white codes we got, a couple, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, decent. Too bad two of them were trolls.
Yeah.
They can all be good winners.
Yeah.
It can't be like the time where I went to a pre-release. No, that's just stupid. 8 GXs and 20 packs.
No, yeah, it's true. That was nuts.
That's a little stupid. It's like they gave me the good part of the box.
I think they do that with a lot of packs. Because 3 GXs, that's actually pretty good. Because near the end, that was where all the good stuff was.
Yeah, some people had some secret, there was somebody who was playing a secret rare escape rescue strat training. Yeah.
The person in front of me had Marshadow and his Weavern. Like, his full art Marshadow in the secret rare
Weavern. There was a whole set. There was a secret rare Marshadow, a hyper rare.
Yeah, that was one of each.
If you guys are hyped about the upcoming booster pack, it is coming out, I believe, on the 4th or so of August.
Yeah, 4th of August.
We'll we already shipped out our bulk, so you guys should be seeing some videos maybe in the next 3 to 4 weeks.
Yeah,
you'll see some massive booster box openings, and it's gonna be pretty fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video.
We're gonna be doing each box in a segment, so we're gonna.
Yeah, obviously. Thanks for interrupting. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, drop a like and share. It really helps. And we'll see you guys next time.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.